and welcome to our last video diary session highlighting the construction of the UKZN College of Health Sciences Genomics Centre. We are very excited to do the final reveal to you of this facility after weeks of hard work and construction. The Genomics Centre will provide postgraduate students, researchers and scientists with modern sequencing facilities equipped with both Sanger sequencing and specialized next generation sequencing platforms to aid in answering important questions in the field of HIV and TB genomics, pathogenesis and evolution of these two epidemics. The center offers a choice of four different automated nucleic acid extraction platforms to increase research output and streamline sequencing workflows. Depending on research needs, the Genomics Center offers a choice of Sanger sequencing using the 3130XL genetic analyzer, Illumina MySeq, and Life Technologies IonPGM. Some of the key applications of next-generation sequencing are targeted resequencing, small genome sequencing such as full genome HIV and TB, and small RNA sequencing. These molecular epidemiology applications have numerous clinical and public health benefits, especially for countries such as ours, who need to mobilize as many resources as possible to manage the dual HIV and TB epidemics. We look forward to the utilization of this facility in making a valuable contribution to public health research.